All right, 516. Hi, everybody. Good morning. It's time to rise and shine. Our normal overnight low, 57. We're actually a little bit below that in some towns, literally by 10 degrees. 41 is the record cold. Yesterday, the record was 45, and we tied that. Yes, it got down to 45 degrees yesterday. It was a pretty chilly start. This morning, we're in the mid to upper 40s and low 50s, so not too bad. And the day ahead, mostly sunny, partly to mostly sunny, very comfortable in terms of humidity, with just a couple of fair weather clouds forming by later this afternoon. But it really does look like an awesome day. Hi, everybody. Good morning. Happy Monday.
Good morning.
You know what they say about Monday?
What?
You can't trust that day.
Why is that?
Because, Monday. But today, you can actually trust that day.
Yeah, and every other day?
Every other day. Every other day.
Every week is fine.
Every other day of the week is fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Feels so good to sing again with you.
West Haven, good morning to you. We're taking a look at the temperatures. Again, Danbury, you might need a little jacket out here. 46 degrees on June 15th. That's chilly. That's 12 degrees
refreshing.
Below. Yeah, say it again?
Refreshing.
Refreshing.
Yeah, it'll certainly wake you up.
You call it refreshing. 52 at Bradley, 52 in Putnam, 52 in Willimantic, 52. We got a lot of 52s out there. Pick a town, you've got 52 pretty much. Meriden, Groton, Norwich, Willimantic, Putnam, Bradley. So the numbers are a little bit cooler than average. Now, the dew points are comfortable, and that's where they're going to stay in the mid to upper 40s. It's going to be a nice dry day today. The winds are out of the north-northwest, sustained anywhere from 3 to 9. It's not a big deal. Wind is not going to be an issue during the day today. Now, as we run you down through the day today, notice mostly sunny. Then there will be some partial cloudiness by later on this afternoon, but not a big deal. It's going to be partly to mostly sunny. Temperatures will top out in the low 70s for the shoreline, mid to upper 70s for inland Connecticut. Whoa. That's what I got to say. Whoa. Is this beautiful?
Gorgeous.
This is absolutely gorgeous. Sun's coming up. Got cakes on the griddle. Life, you know what? It ain't nothing but a funny riddle. Thank God I'm a weatherman. All right, our regional radar is scanning dry. That's the way it stays during the day today. That's the way it stays during the day tomorrow. Take a look at Futurecast, tomorrow's weather today. Just a couple of clouds by 1 o'clock this afternoon. 2 o'clock, not a big deal. 3 o'clock, some clouds. 4 o'clock. Again, we run down through the day today, right through 5 p.m. with just a mixture of clouds and sunshine. Tonight will be completely clear. Another cool night tonight. I don't think it's going to be as, it's pretty close. It'll be about 52, 53. So we've got another cool night coming up. And then tomorrow during the day, partly to mostly sunny skies all over again. Daytime highs today, it's my habitual walk to the desk has come to an end. But I'm going to come back here anyway. I'll stand at my own little podium and practice my social distancing. Partly to mostly sunny during the day today, dry and mild. And then your overnight lows tonight dropping into the upper 40s and low 50s. And here comes your 7-day forecast. We're talking about 80 tomorrow, 82 on Wednesday, 87 Thursday. For Father's Day weekend, it is going to be a warm one and it is going to be a humid one with temperatures approaching the 90 degree mark Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Even Thursday, we're inching closer to that 90 degree mark. So get out there and make some outdoor plans because today is going to be absolutely beautiful.